What does networking with a diverse group of people, engaging in civic activities, and using social media to source potential job candidates all have in common? They're all examples of best practices when it comes to recruiting and retaining a high quality, culturally diverse workforce.